Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more of The Senate, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. And, you should probably go check those guys out, they're pretty cool. Anyway, we're in I guess this is World 8 now, jeez. Sky World Place thing, and, Lemon Skies 1 is where we're heading first. I don't know if there's, like, two paths in this world. Okay, there's moles, that's great. Remember, vines are still climbable. Oh, you mean these things? Yes, okay. Probably would have forgotten that if you hadn't told me. Thank you, game. I appreciate that. Because I probably would have, done stupid things like, such as, gotten shot by bullets. But that's something else. God. Blind jump. Alright. That worked out. Got me a one-up. Actually, no. Go over here. Whoa. There we go. Alright. So we're up in the sky here, and, up in the sky there's lots of bullets and moles. Ugh. Careful there, guy. You could shoot somebody, that'd be bad. Speaking of shooting something, go ahead and shoot, thank you. Whoops! That happened, alright. I've neglected to jump, and then neglected to see that I actually landed somewhere, and so things went from bad to worse really quick. Whoa. Careful there, guys. I think there's something over here. Ah, wah, wah, hey, there you go. See, there was something over there. What the hell's with this music? Da-da-da-da-da-da, I'm sure it's probably something I'm supposed to know or something, but, whoa. Yeep-a-dee-a-doo, okay. We're gonna get that midpoint, and then we're gonna, uh-oh. There's moles up there. Should probably, how the hell do you turn around in the midair like that? That's not supposed to happen. Now I can just do this, I guess. So you're not gonna shoot, are you? What? Oh, you turned. The bullet bill turned him around. All right, I'll accept that, I guess. I'll accept the laws of physics destroying my face. Hey, guy. You want it? Thank you. I was waiting for you to do something, and oh boy. Welp. How's this gonna? I guess I have to do this. And this, then this, and then run away. That's a plan? Oh, God. Okay, glad that thing waited a little bit before it fired at my... Jeez, freaking moles everywhere. There's a kudos moon up there. How would I go about getting that, ever? Oh, maybe I could go this way. You know, go there, and then, hey, look at that, you got three free lives. That I did not need, because I have 99 lives already. Crap, blind jump again. Best not risk that. Oh, God, me. Almost got, hit in the foot by a ball. Ah, well, I could have blind jumped, I would have been alright. Didn't know that at the time, though, so we're gonna go ahead and accept that. That goes up there. Okay, so the ghost house is a separate thing. Fair enough. Lemon Skies 2. Okay, it's this thing again. Oh, don't. Oh, God, spikes. Hey, look, it's like new Super Mario Brothers stuff again. Right there, Super Amazing Flying Guy. Except for the music. That's Kirby all the way. I have played enough Kirby to know when a thing is Kirby. This is definitely Kirby. All the way. Oh, boy. Land it! Somehow, that platform was nice enough to, cooperate. No. Okay. Yeah, Charlie, how you doing? How is this gonna work? Can I just do this? Yes, I can. Kind of. Yee. Go away. Oh, jeez. Should I? I'm not even gonna worry about those pipes. Screw it. Oh, boy. Well, this is a little, I don't know how I landed that. Go away. Just go all the way away here. How? That worked. No, I want my fire back. Please. Thank you. I do want to keep my fire powers, if at all possible. Alright, that worked. Alright, I'm going to long-range snipe this Charlie. Then I'm going to deal with you, and then I'm going to deal with Mr. Skychuck here. Where'd he go? He's like... Oh, he's up there. Hey, buddy. Yeah. Get rid of you. Well, this is... Well, that's not very nice, ever. Freaking hell. Spikes everywhere. Trying to ruin my charming good looks. Come on. I don't appreciate that. Ah. Oh, crap. That didn't... Oh, pfft, saved it. See? You don't always get rewind betrayed. Sometimes it works out for you. In that case, it did. Just... Hey there, guy. Yeah, just... Just do that. Just jump... Every time you go to clap, I'm gonna kill you. There's definitely gonna be a thing up one of these pipes. There's just, a lot of these are very dangerous to try to go for, so you'll excuse me if I don't go for it. Oh, there's a thing right there. Whoa! I'd like to not get murdered by a freaking. I want to kill the freaking hammer guy. Come on, wah! Say easy, easy stuff. Hey there, Charlie. Wah! Thank you. Oh, okay. That was something. Whoop. Yeah, that worked out. Kinda lucked out there. Is there a thing here? No? Just gotta go down here. Whoa. Sweet. Oh, hey, Charlie, how you doing? What were you looking at? Were you looking at, was there something interesting going on over here? I should probably go that way and find out. Good idea. Where does that go? That goes there. Alright, well now I'm curious, because there's this ghost house back here. This alternate path out of World 7. It was this thing here. Lemon Skies A. Where does that go? Alright, oh, okay, it's clock. I can walk on the clouds. I wasn't totally sure. Booze, you're kind of... Speaking of in the way, you're in the way. I wasn't speaking about in the way. Alright. Obviously, going in the door is the... path of option there, since the clouds are kind of in my way. So now I'm in this little, oh. Those are slightly pink, noxious death bubbles. Very slightly. I'm also kind of not cool with reds and greens kind of screw me up sometimes. Wow, alright. Wow, I'm good. I'm pretty good at video games. At least there was another mushroom there. Rocking some, slightly remixed DK64 here. Yeah, guys. Chill out there, buddy. It's over here, so special. There's a thing there. See everybody? Hey, bye-bye. Okay. Oh. Come here. Come here. I want to investigate what's going on here. Wait, what? How does that work? Oh, maybe I'm supposed to lower Mr. Ghost Guy somewhere around there, and then, hey, we... What? Was that a... Oh, okay. Can I do... No, I do this. No. Hey there, Mr. Big Boo. Could you, want to move for a second there? Appreciate it. Whoa, whoa. Wait, what? There's supposed to be a thing here, right? Is there not? It appears as though there's supposed to be a thing that takes me up there to get a P-switch, but... Oh, there's the thing right there. See? There's a thing here. You get a P-switch for it, and then you... You jump in a hole and die, that's the plan. See, because I thought those coins were safety zone place, but no. So what exactly, wait. What exactly does this do? I got a gut feeling that door is a lie, so... It's just, oh, go this way, you say. Oh, there's a door here, alright. Whee! Okay. So... What I've gone and done now is I've... Oh, I thought there might have been something down there. Alright. Thought there might have been something down there. Was not. There's a mushroom there. Don't care. You're in the way there, buddy. Wanna... Thanks. So that... Do anything? That was... What was the point of that room? So that did nothing. It's completely meaningless. Big Boo, that was a complete waste of time. So I'm just gonna... I'm just gonna go through this door and be on my way. Wait, what? See, that was a trick door too, then. They were both trick doors. You know what? I think I figured it out. I think I know what I gotta do. I know what I gotta do. I gotta get... No. That's not what I gotta do. What I gotta do is... Get up there, you see. There's a thing up there. So, I'm going to... Get up here... See? Yeah, there's things here, and there's a door here. There you go. See? Alright. That's the midpoint. Alright. Everybody figured out everybody's little tricks there. We got some more noxious death bubbles. There's a box here. That a guy like myself might want to knock for coins. Yeah. That was worth it, right, Ghost? That was worth it. Totally worth that. Alright. Well, there you go. Uh-oh. Whoa. Careful there, buddy. Just passing by. Come on. Actually, no, that worked out. That worked out alright. This is a thing. Oh god, it's the fishing fish guy. Alright, well, this is... Can I... Oh, you know, if I'd held the run button, I might actually have been able to make that. I hate this guy. Freaking... Alright, right. Walk through the staircase. Good job, me. I am so not going for that. Go over there. Yeah, thanks. Hey, what's that over there? Whoa, what? How is this gonna work? That's not. Alright, that didn't work either. Alright, there we go. That's less than... Really? Really? Okay. Dare I go for that? Yeah, what the hell. Only YOLO, right? Oh, thank you. Thanks for leaving. Appreciate that. I totally missed a coin, but that's okay. I survived. That's worth it, right? Yeah, great, thanks. Where does that go? Ah, Red Switch Palace. That was actually a thing I was supposed to do earlier, but I didn't do. Defeat these things. Use A. Screw that, I have fire. I have fireballs, so you know what? If you're not fireproof, you're going to die. Unless that was the plan all along. What? Oh. I just have to wait. Because everything's gonna kill itself. It's a suicide room. Oh, okay. Have to get to that shell, and then... And then probably... Oh, God! Get to the shell. Destroy these things, and then... Boom. And then get the coin, and then we're good. Okay, there you go. And thus, the power of the switch I've pushed will turn, looking at my watch, tick into talk. And yes, I did find the previous three. Thanks for asking. You're making me think that that's something important. Yeah, that's great. Oh, and that goes up there. So actually, this works out. I don't have to go all the way back around. Nice. Lemon Sky Studio. This is going to be a short video. Holy shit, this is a short world. Beware, flying fishes may be out for your lunch. Mind your step. I don't like the sound of that. Are we talking like surprise fish? Ah, surprise fish. Oh, boy. Well, let's just go away. Oh, good thing I got that red switch. This would be a tough jump otherwise with the fish in the way. Alright, fish strategy is just continually shoot fire and, you know, take it, advance slowly where possible. Oh, crap! That's a hill. That's a hole. I actually have to make an effort to walk up this hill here. It's pretty great. It's gonna continue to snipe fish out of existence, because I can do that. This is my flying fish strategy, is just, especially in this game, Super Mario World hacks especially, just take your time and just, if you have fire, use it. Continue to perpetually shoot things. Alright, fine. Oh, they're gone. The fish took a break. Oh, Lakitu pipe, no. Huh? No? In there? Whoop! Oh, there we go. Alright. Hey. Settle down. Get out of here. Get you and your little Lakitu buddy out of here. Oh, well, these red blocks are very helpful. Not gonna lie. Oh, the fish are back. Okay. The fish want more. Okay. Whoa, baby. Alright. Easy there. Oh, this looks fun. Well, this looks great. I don't like the sounds of that. Okay, I made it. All worked out. Lakitu pipes. Plus flying fish. Equals trouble. Well, thankfully, that's the last thing. And now look, it's a handy little skillful tile set transition into what will be the next level. Good thinking. Alright, this is gonna be short, man. This is a short world. The Capitol. Alright. Well then. Oh, this sounds fun. I don't want that mushroom. Thanks, though. This better not be like a boss gauntlet or something. I guess not. But there's a fire flower. The fact that he gives you 2 power-ups right out of the gate... Oh, hey there, Thwimp. I don't like the looks of this. That background leads me to think Smashy Smashers at some point. Maybe not. Maybe not, okay. Maybe I'm just a little crazy. Which I already knew. I know I'm a little crazy at times, but... Ah. Some tough little jumps to make here. Get that coin, you... You whirly dervish. And for this, and just for hell of it, there you go. Hey there, guy. Mario can't see because of his proximity to the wall. Alright, do that. There we go. A little skillful short hop under Thwimp, and then... Okay. Hey there, guy. Whoop. Still have 911 seconds left, so... This is gonna be a long level, I can tell already. So actually, this may work out for the best. Hey there, sumo guy. How you doing? See? Get it? He's standing on a storm cloud. Get it? What? Was I supposed to... Oh. Hey, Charlie. You're gone. Be gone with ye. You see? Get it? He's standing on a storm cloud. That's the joke. How is this gonna work? Like that, I guess. He can't even really do anything. He's just kind of there. Hey, Charlie. Get rid of you. And a Super Koopa, whom I was probably supposed to use to make that jump, I don't know. If not, whatever. Oh god, well that, no. Better idea. Pan the camera, pan it back, and then murderize these guys, and there you go. Is being up here a bad idea? Probably. I'll make it work. See? Made it work. Made it work, somehow, some way. I'm just gonna, go by past you. What the hell? Something's bouncing around like a lunatic up there. Charlie, what are you doing up here? Just simmer down, buddy. It's all good. I'm coming to see you. I destroyed your face, but that's a whole other story. Hello. Wait, for sake of argument, I missed that. I'm gonna back that up. Don't need to back up, but I'm gonna anyway. Oh, what? Bullshit! And I also got whoop jumping going on, so that's great. And a guy. So, wait, what's over there then? Oh, coin. Awesome, alright. Doink. That's the best way to do this. That doesn't seem to matter, you just hop up here and kill this Koopa, that's what you do. Alright, there's the midpoint thing. Sick of science. Was there anything over here? No. Alright. Science. Gotta love it. One of the great things in life. I need a P-switch. I need a P-switch shaped object. Wait, what the? Oh. Alright. Wait. Alright. Now we're getting kinda mildly confuzzling. Alright, then I stand here and then I wait for this thing to come down somewhat. I don't need that mushroom, so I'm gonna ignore that. Bony beetle? You wanna, there you go. Am I gonna have to go back when this is all said and done? Or am I just like, what? How does the what now? Okay. Whoa, baby. Oh, that's got spikes on the end of it. I do have to go back. God damn it. Alright. Oh, come on, no! Spike. Spike interaction. Gotta love it. Okay. So now I gotta go back. Ah. Alright. We're not doing too bad. We're surviving. There's a couple of fireballs here, which do serve to be kind of a problem, but not that big a deal. Alright, you know what? I'm safe here. I know that, because I saw that earlier. Over here, and then I'm gonna dodge Mr. Thwimp there by doing this, and then there you go. Shazam. Get me the hell out of here, please. And thank you. I don't want that mushroom. Don't need it. I have 2 fireballs right now. Alright. This is, interesting. My 2 least favorite things combined together. Bouncing off the spiky guys, and... Oh, bitch, alright. I had it! ahead at first try until I completely and utterly... Alright. Do that. There we go. Oh, he went... Okay! There's a statue up there. That's a problem. The timing on that's horrible. Let's see if I can't reset this in a way that's a little more reasonable. There we go. Like that. That worked. There, guy. Oh, boy. Actually, no. This is timed okay. That's timed okay. There we go. I'm gonna run into something headlong here. A Goomba! Hey! Solitary Goomba waiting at the entrance of this pipe. That's pretty cool. Hey, look, it's Agamemnon, the sumo guy. Because that was totally in the Iliad, right? Very well, then. Here we are at last. You managed to defeat my most powerful friends, yet I am still stronger. You do know you're gonna pay for this, aren't you? Get ready for the fight of your life. So it's a... Oh... Okay, oh, it's this boss. This isn't that big a deal. He's gonna dodge the lightning. Which I am not too good at doing! I could use a Koopa. That'd be great. Uh-oh. Come here, buddy. I missed! Hey, at least the shell's still... Alright, what's happened now is... Okay, well, you know what? Still works. Hey, there's a couple of them now. Oh, damn. Alright, well, actually, that's okay. Got away with that one. Hwah! Oh, shoot. Yee. Oh, pfft. Wow, nice throw. Retake on that throw. Which, of course, means retake on... Oh, god. Alright, I am an idiot. Throw the thing up, hit the guy, jump over the thing, regret that move. Oh, actually, no, worked out. There. Nice knowing you, but... Oh, there's a second phase. Okay. I probably should not have grabbed that. Yet. Oh, damn it. You know what? Retake. Okay. Better idea. Kill you. Ha! Ah, whoa. Yeah, I'm gonna have to move, because... I did not have to... Ah, what? How'd I miss him? Come on. I love how the lightning bolt just keeps falling even after I've gotten hit. Wah! Whoa. Oh, oh, come on. Really? Really? Alright, move. Because obviously being there is a pretty dangerous place to be. Oh, god damn it! Bounced too high. Oh, shit. Now what's happened is I've put the shell... Oh, I got it. I got the shell. It's all good. Then I missed... Alright. Ah. Give me this. Come here. There. Phase two done. Oh, goody. There's a third phase, and there's spikes now on the ceiling. So what's happened here is... I don't want the mushroom unless I have to grab it. Oh, shoot. Yes, please drop a Koopa. That'd be great. Alright, there's two... Oh, he sped up. That's not good. He sped right up. Oh, don't hit him. Ah! That it? Three fa- Yeah, I'm bad at death stuff, so you fill in the anguished defeat of him there. Rumble, rumble, and we both appear to be confused by this. This seems to be not be part of his plan. Bada bang, it's freaking Bowser Jr. there, I think. It is. You fell right into my trap like I knew you would. Huh? Couple of boing? Boing? Which trap you fell in? Never mind. Anyway, now you've defeated those persons, I can finally start my plans. And he's off. So all of a sudden... okay, so all of a sudden he wants me to help. We both want him to be stopped. Fair enough. Congratulations, you've unlocked a new island. Yeah, really? Because the map wasn't a dead giveaway? Is there anything cool over here? No? Pfft. You know, fun. Look, that took a little longer than I thought it would. We ended up at a reasonable length, 25 minutes almost. Fair enough. And I'm going to go down to here. So, next time, Secret Island 1. We're going to end up in that mystery tube here, and... There's still a fair amount left to go, because we still have one more Mango Island thing to unlock first, don't we? So, we're far from done, I think. So Bowser Jr. is behind this, huh? Well, next time we'll start unraveling his little childlike plan. See ya.